released a book, and it's called Poet Laureate, and hit me up if you want one. I'm not going to use it.
Oh! I'm putting it back to you, so.
Thank you. So, this first poem that I'm going to do is called Dissolving Lines, and it's from my album called Happy Accidents. She said, I'm a child of the enemy, baby. How you doing? I said, you may be the enemy's child, but you crossed the line. So you're no enemy. We're one. She said, you're crazy, man. Don't you know what we're up against? I said, we're all up against the same thing. Doing what is good before our time runs out. She said, well, then there's no time for enemies. Thank you.
Amen.
This next one is called After 30, and it comes from the book that I just threw over there. They say, a poet after 30 is an overgrown child. I say, hey man, that's pretty wild. I'd rather be sitting around the campfire underneath the midnight stars, listening to my friends as they're playing their guitars. We'll be singing out peace songs into the wind, living like folks who truly care until the very end. Thank you.
All right.
And finally, this is my favorite thing that I've ever written. I called it Headline Antidote. You've heard it before, you'll probably hear it again.
Okay.
Be a rebel for righteousness, a leader for love. Be a troublemaker for the truth, not a hawk, but a dove. More than one way to be a human, so many ways to understand. Drain all your hands together and march across this land. Be an agitator for awesome, a hustler for the heart. Be an outcast for open-mindedness. Whatever you do, just start. More than one way to be an American, patriotic pacifists and the weapons in their hands. Here's to building better times. Yes, you know that we can. Peace.
All right.